we are blessed even in suffering, we shouldn't view suffering as God's displeasure. Since we are blessed even in suffering, we shouldn't back down from sharing the gospel.